by Knubel. To Napier. Knubel shot, pad save, rebound kicked out by Fowler. Kick play comes to the left side for Swanson. In the middle for Knubel, shot, save, Fowler with the blow.
Bujak. Now Bobadichuk. Pass Swanson, one timer and a save. Out by Fargo. Loose puck, Link trying to get to it. Link backhands it. There's a chance, shot, kicked aside.
To see though. There's a centering pass, and that's Fowler's best save of the night. As freshman, John Hughes won a national championship, played every single as a block. Oh, there's a turnover, back the other way. Good poke check by Fowler.
Last time out, turned it over here. Tinling plays it across. Fowler got a piece. Father Bruchette was not called there, so centering pass and a save by Fowler. Coming in, wraparound try, it got knocked down, and fell.
Nurmi, dropping it. Right wing the shot, right on goal, stopped by Finley. Finland brings it out, trailing by three. Newman over the line, bet it out in front, and the redirect. The shot by Topi Roni, shot right point, did not get through. Out in front, and left wing Hellenius got the shot, glove stop. Crowded times, the mixing and matching lines. Jammed on goal, Fowler. Great stop. And he stopped the rebound as well. Hellenius a shot. And Fowler. Right wing and over the line. Moving in and a good save by Jacob in making a 2-0 lead. Left wing and Newman a shot. Right on goal.
For the penalty time as RPI comes free. On a 2-on-1 and a glove save, Fowler.
Lechenov sends it over. Sebastian back to Lechenov. Side of the net. Slam the door on the side.
1 minute.
It's still loose with Fowler. With some ice. He's in. Paul, left circle shot. Ooh, a glove saved it. He's got it. He's got Albrechter. Albrechter put it right into the pads. Albrechter's got it back. Fowler out to meet him. Chagabe didn't get the shot away. It was the lead after two rounds. No. Fowler to the zone slowly. Weaving back and forth on Fowler. No. Glove right into the goal. Looking for a little redemption tonight against Fowler. And he popped it wide. Lechenov needs to score to extend it. He's in on Fowler, and Fowler with the poke check. And that's the way the shootout ends. Youngstown with a 2-1 shootout victory.